Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to set up the Wi-Fi direct connection in Epson L3250 printer. So before I'm going to set up the Wi-Fi direct, first of all complete the basic things like you can fill all the colors and also insert the sum of A4 sheets. So once you finish the basic things and then switch on your printer and here my power icon is blinking. So if you like to set up the Wi-Fi direct, first of all you can continuously press these two buttons for 5 seconds. So after the 5 seconds, now you can continuously press this button for 15 seconds. But friends, now this time you can see, now my printer is starts to printing, but I don't know what is that. So wait for a few minutes. And the printing process is completed and it shows all the details about my printer. And the important one is SSID and password, so you can note it. So next, in your mobile, you can install this Epson iprint mobile app. So once the installation is completed and click to open it and also accept these terms and conditions. So next, they are showing some instructions, so just close this window and click to OK. And if maybe it asks for the any SS permission, just click to allow. But here it shows one message, printer is not selected, so just tap this message. So here you can press this option, Wi-Fi direct setup. So next they ask for the printer type. So if your printer have the inbuilt LCD screen, you can select that first one. So otherwise you can select the without LCD screen. So I select the second one and click to next. And again they are showing the some instruction to set up the Wi-Fi direct. So you can scroll down and click on this option, open Wi-Fi settings. So here it shows me all available Wi-Fi networks, but you can navigate that Epson printer Wi-Fi network and simply connect your mobile with that Wi-Fi network. And it asks for the Wi-Fi network password. And this password is appear from this previously printed paper, so just check it. So finally my connection is made successfully. So just go back to the tab section. And here also it shows my printer details. So anyway, after you done these processes, then how to take a print copy from your mobile. So here you can choose your photos or documents, which document you want to print. And here I select this one image and click to next, and it shows that image preview. So here you can tap this gear icon, and here they are showing lots of options, so you can customize it, because due to video time duration I doesn't explain these options, so sorry friends. So once you set the preferred options and finally click to print. So overall I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.